Currently, I work in a private practice setting. Before that, I was working in an inpatient hospital where I received my hours to get licensed. In the private practice setting and with the hospital, there is a huge PCOM community. I was able to connect with alumni and talk about not only the skills that I learned in the program, but also how can I utilize them in the professional world. As I went through the program, I learned that I can stick with my master's, I can get licensed, and still be a therapist, be a mental health counselor. And with that, I can also teach, I can supervise, and that's my motivation for staying at the master's level rather than going on to a PsyD program. PCOM's master's program does prepare you for everything that's out there.
What I enjoy most about PCOM as a whole is really the emphasis on community here. You find a lot of tight-knit relationships across programs. Because the cohort sizes are as small as they are, and the class sizes are even smaller, there's a really great opportunity for individualized learning that focuses on honing the skills of future clinicians and really helping students master the skills that they're going to need to be able to be professionals in this field. When coming here to PCOM, I was actually coming from the West Coast, where the culture is quite a bit different. I do think, though, that coming into this program and it being such a tight-knit community really helped me to feel like I wasn't here by myself. There's a lot to do around Philadelphia. There's something here for everyone. And even coming from a very different place, this program helps you make friends right away, so you get to meet up with your cohort and go out and explore the city, and it's actually just a lot of fun. PCOM offered the community, the scaffolding, the focus on mentorship. They offer everything that a psychologist could possibly want to see in their training.